You know, so many times you meet people, they never had any intention to connect spiritually. They didn't want anything to do with Hashem or with Judaism. And you meet them years later, and they're connected, and they're afire. And you wonder, how did it happen? How did they get past their tzaras to connect Hashem? Lubav Chereb asks, it should have said, Ubo el HaKoyen. He came to the Kohen. Vuhuva la Kohen means he was brought to the Kohen. He was brought by force to the Kohen. Somebody grabbed him by the lapel and slapped him to the Kohen. What's going on? There's a secret in the universe, a secret tshuva, that Hashem promises, lo yidach mimenu nidach. No Jew will be left behind. And even if you think you don't want, Hashem wants. And He's going to bring you. And He's going to set you up in situations. And you're going to connect with the Kohen. Holy brothers, you know, sometimes we think in our own minds, I really don't want, I can't do it. But know that you could always connect to Vehuva Lakoyen and say, Hashem, even though I don't want, you want. Please Hashem, Vehuva Lakoyen, bring me to the Kohen, bring me to you. Today. Beautiful.